Last time I did that, it fell apart, but as you can see, it's pretty sturdy. That's what it looks like from top, the design, and that open space is where the plant will go. Pretty happy with it. Turned out pretty good.